Assalamu alaikum students, hope you are fine. Stay safe, stay at home to be safe. Let's come to the chapter number one. Today I will teach you the chapter number one, and the name of chapter number one is The Hummingbird Who Chewed Bubble Gum. It's about a bird and a boy. The boy will tell about a story of a hummingbird. First, please take the lead pencil and underline the difficult words. Storm. Storm mean tofan. Reappeared means dobara se namudar hona, dobara se zahir hona. Warm. Reappeared means appeared again. Worms, insect. Straw, it's a kind of a thin wood or thin piece. Twig. Twig means a branch of stems of tree. Surprised. Surprised mean to shock, unexpected event or unexpected thing to be happen. Chewed, swallow something with or eat something with your teeth. Share mean to divide your things or to give your things to others. Oak tree. It's a name of a tree having too much or lots of branches. And at the last, here it is the moral of the story. Do remember to share your things with others. After this story, I will explain the moral of the story as well. So, it's basically a story about a bird and a boy. A boy is telling us about that in his neighbor there is a bird which is a hummingbird, and the boy tells us that a hummingbird uses to come daily and sat on his windowsill. About a week ago, a bad storm came and blew all worms, twigs and straws. Boy was worried about the hummingbird because he was not able to find that hummingbird. But one fine day, hummingbird reappeared. Means one day, a fine sunny day, the hummingbird again appeared to the boy. Boy asked, where were you from the last 7 days? The bird said, there were no plenty of food, twigs and straws there, so I have to flew away. Boy offered him any favor, that how a boy can help him or her, the bird. Bird said to give her bubble gums. The boy was surprised, but he gave him the bubble gums. Bird came daily and took bubble gums from this boy. Boy was happy about the sharing. After 2 days, bird came and called the boy to show bubble gums nest, which was made by the bubble gums and with the help of the boy. Bird thanked to the boy and saw him the nest, in the nest there were two tiny jelly beans kind of eggs laying on the nest, and the bird was happy and the boy was happy too because he shared his bubble gum to the bird and the bird will able to make the nest. So this is the moral of the story. Basically, do remember to share your things with other to help others. This chapter, The Hummingbird Who Chewed Bubble Gum, basically इस chapter में एक बच्चे ने अपनी story सुनाई हुई है, बताई हुई है हमें कि एक bird था जिसकी उसने help की है, और उसके पास जो bird के पास अपनी रहने के लिए तूफान की वजह से कोई चीज़, कोई तिनका, कोई रहने के nest बनाने के लिए कोई भी चीज़ नहीं थी, और उसने अपने जो friend था, लड़का था, उससे उसने अब favor ली कि मुझे तुम help करो through bubble gums, आप मुझे bubble gums दो. जब लड़के ने उसे bubble gum दी तो उस bubble gum से उसने परिंदे ने अपनी nest बनाया, और boy को इस बात की बहुत खुशी हुई कि उसने अपने friend की help की है और उसने अपनी bubbles share की हैं ताकि जो bird है वो अपना nest बना